Okay, we got another sardine review. This one's clover leaf, skinless, boneless sardines, and sunflower oil. These were $3.29 local grocery store. I don't think I found a video on YouTube of this one. There's a couple different, if you look up like skinless, boneless sardines, there's like season brand. That's, I think it's an olive oil, most of them. And so I don't know if this is like basically the same thing, just different brand, but sunflower oil, I don't know. But because they're product of Morocco as well, which I think the season ones are. But and they're, let's see, 120 grams, it's a little bigger, but they're, it says they're 84 grams drained, so that's must be quite a lot of oil in these. So, but anyway, so we got our crackers, and let me try some of those with it, see what they're like. Okay. And they're a little different, because this one actually has the other ones had like the tin foil kind of top on it, so this one's actually got the, and this says Morocco on the bottom. Not trying to make too much of a mess here. Nice smell coming off of those right away. As you can see that. Alright. Looks like three. Three whole fish. If they must fillet them or something, or see, tiny little bit of skin there. Not sure how they skin them, but they look like whole fish, though. I wonder how they. Yeah, they get the bones out of them. You can see there's just tiny little bones in there. But there's no spine or anything. So maybe they grow them that way? Anyway, try a little bit here. Yeah, it tastes okay. Sunflower oil—it's kind of, I don't know, sort of semi-bland. Yeah, they more or less taste like. Because I'm sure you get more taste if you still had the skin on them. But the oil is not very, got a whole lot going on, so I don't know. They got kind of a dry kind of thing going on too, but yeah, it helps them a tiny bit, I guess. But yeah, they're kind of fairly bland, but they're fairly, they're not offensive or anything. Like they're, I can get it on my fork here. There we go. Yeah, they're kind of, I don't know. Yeah, they almost kind of, like you need to mix them with something else or add something else to them. Like an olive oil, I'm sure these would be way better. Yeah, like maybe a little hot sauce or something, I don't know. And overall, they're not bad. They're just not really a whole lot going on here. Might be good for people that aren't big on sardines, I suppose. People that are grossed out by the skin and bones and stuff. I think it's something that other people have mentioned in other reviews about these, that that's kind of what they think these are good for, but... Yeah. Yeah, they're okay. But yeah, they do need something else, I think. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and talk to you later.